man, right? What's up? What's going on? Why you want to meet you here? What's up, man? What's going on? Just want a new spot. You want to do that?
No.
You can't be doing all kind of stuff with people. What's up?
No, stop that.
What's wrong, baby? What's going on? What's up with the push? Back, what's up?
We need to
slow down.
We need to stop.
Slow down?
Yo, can you step back? Cause this
well, goddamn, bro. Yeah. I'm saying.
Step back.
The wind blowing it all down. I'm confused. Like, he called me a time, so it's kind of an emergency.
Yeah.
Then you get here looking all good, and then you talking about we need to slow down. What you mean?
I think it's we need to call it quits. I mean, I know when we first started this.
Bro, here you go with this again.
Can you please go ahead, talk. Now, I know when we first started, it was just you know, something that we would kind of test out.
Yeah, we tested. Yeah, we passed the test, right?
No. We both kind of got tied up in terms of, you know, how you feel about me. We got, you know, I know you felt some type of way.
What?
But what happened the other night? I can't tolerate that. I'm not.
Bro, you don't.
I just think you're not ready. We
bro, what
we
I
talked about. Let me finish.
I brought you the flowers. I brought you the flowers. You assumed something happened. Ain't nothing happened.
Wayne, you didn't even come after me when I left.
You talking about that when Jess was there?
Yeah.
I didn't come after you come here.
Why you didn't tell me y'all were back together? Didn't tell me she was moving to Atlanta?
No, but that's the S. I can't control what person more. I wish this ain't my city. Bro,
I'm so
don't.
Tired of you. You know,
oh, don't
stop.
Do it. Listen. Bro, listen. I'm sorry. I didn't run after you because I ain't wanna leave her in the kitchen by herself.
All that extra talking is to talk over me, and you don't even make sense.
Bro, don't do this.
What you did? That wasn't cool at all.
What?
That wasn't cool.
Bro, listen, I'm sorry. So, I'm sorry. Just forgive me. I promise that would never happen again.
It's over.
Oh, so you breaking up?
It's over.
Oh, so you crying. See, now you about to make me cry. Bro, don't
stop
cry.
And you play too much.
I'm not playing. I'm saying I'm about to cry too, man. Don't do that. God, dog, bro. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Like, for real, man. It's just that when we started, man, when we started, you were like, you know, you just want somebody to make you happy. And that's what I've been doing. And then now I just don't got all the tangled and untangled. And we just nappy right now, man. But,
all right. Nothing else needs to be said.
Oh, bro, you don't do. Oh,
go be with.
So it's like that, bro. Yeah. You just gonna leave?
Go be with her.
You gonna leave me out in the parking lot? Just like I'm strong though.
Just play too much. You play too many games.
Yeah. What?
I can't even sit up. I can't believe I'm crying over somebody like you.
I can't. Somebody.
Yeah.
Hold up. What you mean?
And it's okay.
Oh, so you judge me off what you think I done instead of who
I thought you were different. I don't even fool with me.
Bro, God darn, you had plenty.
This is your second time.
You had plenty of years to live it out. I'm on. I'm 33. I ain't did that.
Second time.
How many chances have God gave you?
Been inconsistent.
How many chances have God gave you and forgave?
Why you gotta bring God?
I'm saying. That's what
I'm saying. Over your foolishness.
Yeah, my foolishness. Oh, what about what you were doing when you were 33? I seen the pictures, even though they were not the click
What does it have to do with me and you, though?
I'm saying, because you judge me. It's the point. You know, I want to cry with you, but it's the point because I like you. Ain't that bad.
Yeah.
I ain't hurt nobody. I'm just out here.
You lie. You're deceiving.
I don't lie. It's just when I tell the truth, and then the truth change after I leave sometimes. I don't lie. Let that sizzle in your spirit.
Goodbye. Okay. Have a nice one.
Would you have a nice one, too?
I will. You best
believe it. Man, yeah, it's something else up there. It's all right, good. Yeah. I tell you what, I don't know how you gonna leave, cause I ain't moving. That's right. I sit here all day. Yeah. Take a nap. I'm going to sleep. I won't move. How you gonna leave?
No.
No! I ain't going nowhere. Yeah. Put it like that. Yeah. I go, cause if you hit me, I already know you got better insurance than me.